Red Hot Chili Peppers played a concert last night in Columbus, where Ohio State sports teams call home. For the final song of the show, drummer Chad Smith took over vocals.
Like that, huh?
No, Michigan's fight song in Columbus, you think? That wasn't it. The entire concert, Chad, who grew up in Michigan, graduated from Lasser, had a Michigan logo on his drum set.
Oh, no. Not a good thing to do in Ohio, right?
Thanks. No.